In this video, we're going to talk about how to make the most out of NordVPN's Meshnet file sharing feature. Meshnet has no file size limits, it works across different platforms, and
there's no quality loss due to compression.
On top of that, the connection is encrypted, so it prevents unwanted snooping. NordVPN's Meshnet not only lets you send files, but also effectively share folders, drives, or even create your personal cloud hosting service. All of this while being secure and private. There are three main ways to share files within Meshnet. First, there is the core built-in file sharing feature. Take any two devices, and it doesn't matter what operating system they're running as long as you connect them with Meshnet. Then, make sure you have enabled the file receiving permission on both of the devices in their respective Meshnet tabs. Once you got everything set up, all you need to do is head to the file sharing tab and hit Send Files button. And that's it. Another way to share files within your Meshnet network is by sharing a folder across your PCs. The same applies here. Make sure both of the machines have NordVPN up and are connected via Meshnet.
If you're using a Windows PC, right-click on the folder you want to share, then Properties, and head over to the Sharing tab. Click the Share button and accept the prompt. Finally, click Advanced Sharing button, tick Share this folder, and apply the change.
Now, to access the folder, there are a couple of options, depending on what you want to do and what operating systems you're planning to use for this. You can find all the combinations by following the link to our documentation in the description below the video. The third and most involved way to access files through Meshnet is by setting up your own file hosting service. You can choose between more cloud-oriented hosting types of services like Nextcloud, OnCloud, or Open Media Vault, or if you need continuous backups, there's always SyncThing. For those of you who want to share video files, there's Jellyfin, which we covered in another video. Everything I have mentioned is covered in our documentation. You will find the link in the description below. Oh, and one more thing. Keep in mind that the permission settings and warnings are there for a reason. You don't want to exchange files with people you don't know and trust. That'll be it for this video. And if you're interested in finding out more about NordVPN's Meshnet, make sure to check out our Meshnet video series. Stay tuned.